So we're cutting decent sized pieces of sapling, long enough, roughly 8 feet long, so we can tie them all together in the end. And I'm gonna cut it on an angle to start with, so that we're gonna get a nice pointy stick to jab into the ground. You don't want them any thicker than this. See, that one's about thumb width for me. So anything thicker than that's not so good, because it's gonna lose its bending power.
It was before, I almost threw some snow down there. Here's my hat.
So now I'm gonna tie the tops of two separate saplings together here with a little bit of twine that I've cut. The first thing I'm gonna do though, put an overhand knot into my twine. And then put it over. So you can see the eyelet. Now I can use that to tighten everything up. And then now I can just wrap the twine around, get it nice and tight. Finishing step is gonna be a half hitch. And we'll probably have to do a couple of those. Yep, the finishing knot's a catfish. Just like that. So here's the frame of our sauna. What we've done is we've lashed some of the saplings together at the top, and then we've also lashed them down to this main pole. It's February out right, it is February out right now, but being February, we're in the plus degrees, but the ground is still frozen, so we're having a really hard time getting the saplings pegged into the ground. So we're gonna use the edge of this tree to hold one side, the other side's half pegged down, and then we'll just use weight through logs to kind of pull. It's gonna be hot. now we put our first tarp on, and we're gonna be using an old canvas tent to put over top to kind of keep a lot of the moisture in. But first we put the blue tarp on so that it's more waterproof, but also it doesn't smell like dirty old crayon. I wonder how fire retardant that thing is. I bet you if you caught a flame to that old,
it would
just light up with that stinky old wax. Next step was we're gonna get the rocks in here and we're gonna make it steamy. I'm gonna make eye contact.
We're gonna get the shot where we're like tidy white. Like, Trevor, can we borrow a pair of underwear, each of us?
Welcome to the Wilderness Sauna!
It's so steamy!
I can hardly see you.
Oh,
it's so cold out.
Oh my god. Oh,
yeah.